this time, as you can see, I try removing the ice. Oh, that wooden fin up there. I tried to convert the yeast into flint, but it didn't do it. I looked up on the wiki and it reveals that if yeast falls onto a torch, it won't produce flint. Tried like 3 times and it didn't work. Hard. Okay, so what we're gonna do in this episode is I'm gonna try and learn how to use redstone. Redstone can do a lot of things when used properly. Except it can be very difficult. How do I make a redstone repeater? Don't know how to make a redstone repeater. I'll have to look that up in the wiki. Start working on a project. Try and become a redstone pro. Get it? I have Zeppelin skin. So why not use some redstone? I'd rather use that this area, but I have to make it a bit flat first. I do not talk for the whole video, so I'm also doing this with some post commentary. So I'll try to film it, the non-commentary parts, with post commentary. Let you all know. Must be some underground. Seems to be going now. Some coal. No brightness. Since this is post commentary, I might talk. During the actual video, there might be some stuff that contradicts into what I say in post commentary. Because I'm trying to make it as realistic as possible. So I watch the video and I record the commentary as I go. Just makes it more like if I'm actually playing it. Drop out. Anyway, get back on. Let's continue working on that redstone project. Hello, hello. Yes, you found me. I am a creeper. Oh, I got no arrows. Come on. Come on. Doesn't seem to work. I need to dig more. Okay. Get out of here. Now let's try building our project. So let me go. Start trembling these. Build a dispenser. Maybe the other way around. There we go. There we go. Because if you want to be a pro at Minecraft, then you really need to learn how to use redstone. Never you quite used redstone before. Do you know what? Might place them underground. That way people won't see the wiring. Because at the end of this series I'll put this world up for download. Like glowstone. Doesn't seem to work. Now it is. This is a basic redstone circuit. I have to try some advanced ones in the future. Yep. Anyway, I would like to give a shout out to everyone who has subscribed to me. I really appreciate it. Thank everyone who's watching all my videos. Like, cause you know, hero, people who like watching my videos, Mr. Hero Guy 9, Reverend Toons, K gaming zone 62, Kingdom Mario 1, and Laser Sky Spawn. I'd like to give all the users a shout out. Now let's try something more advanced. Use redstone circuits and open both doors. That's what we're gonna try to do. Oh, that one's already opened. We don't want you open right now. I need to cover the wiring. Oh, I forgot my lever. Only seems to open this door, but it seems to be a one-way only door. Doesn't seem to go well as expected. If you want to be a very, like I said before, if you want to be a very good Minecraft let's player, you've got to learn how to use redstone. Sheep, made me put it in the wrong spot. Now I can open / close it. I was trying to find a way how to open / close both doors with one lever. Possible. Nope. I'm gonna try and do something. Can't make pressure plates with cobblestone. Must be smooth stone. I'm gonna plan that knock down that wooden tower. Cause it's like one stack high. I'm not gonna try and use that, so I'm planning to knock that down. Anyway, for this test, we're gonna need like 12 pressure plates. Start building them, I'll pause, and then I'll be back. Did it, but it's night time. Can't quite see. Right, let's finish building these redstone prototype machines. Because remember, these redstone things are not to be used in public. They're just work in progress. Prototype machines. It seems to be working. Redstone's lights up. Oh, golly. Let's get back to my house. Oh, spider. Skeleton. Good. Get to sleep.
I'm outside waiting to blow you up.
Oh no, you don't.
Oh yes, I am. No.
Damn you, creeper!
Can we build here? Goodness me. Ooh. Ooh, we are creepers and we're going to blow you up. We don't like what you're building. Resume, you creepers. Why won't you go extinct? Burn! Water put them out. Well, at least he killed the other creeper for me. At least. Let's continue rebuilding. Every time a creeper blows a hole in my world, I have to rebuild that area. Damn you, creeper. Gotcha. Just hate those creepers coming out and they just talk in this very weird voice. There we go. Oh, two of the torches are missing. There we go. I put torches there so mobs won't spawn in front of it. I'm gonna have to keep this area nice and flat. Because I'm trying to keep it flat and it makes it look better. Yeah. I'm gonna have to dig out this area right here. Anyway. We're gonna dig all this out. Yeah, not much of this land left. Okay, almost done. Few blocks left.
Oh, Mamma mia!
Did you just see that? My shovel just broke. No. Only got like one diamond left. So I'm gonna have to go strip mining for more. Looks like. So I'm gonna have to rebuild that. Up here, don't want to drown. But drowning has led to a lot of deaths in real life. Please warn other people to not keep their head underwater for too long, because they will drown. I'm not kidding, that's real. It's really, really real. Anyway, Redgamer 75 signing off. Thanks for watching, and